पहले जब भी किसी ने मेरे को गली बॉय के लिए पूछा था, मैंने बोला ये मेरी फिल्म है, और कोई करता मैं जल के राख हो जाता, ये मैं ही कर सकता था, इसीलिए पैदा हुआ हूं।
I think it has been one of my most, I keep talking about it, like people need to stop me from talking about how brilliant my experience was working with Zoya, working with Excel. I think they are such a fantastic team. Please like clap for yourself guys. I've never worked with a better team. They are so on point with everything. And because this film, like you said, is so raw, it's so like it comes literally from like the stomach, you know, from the stomach to the heart to here and then Ranveer. So I really felt that on set. And I mean, I'll talk about my character much later, but it was a crazy ride.
Ranveer, I mean, he is the Energizer Bunny, but he's extremely sensitive, and he's an extremely he's got a very high EQ, and he's an actor, so he knows what he has to do when he takes this particular part on.
अगर आप वो आप lines को लेना, बहुत कमाल की writing है इस film में. I think that Spitfire, there are all the authentic boys, the rappers themselves have contributed to the album.
Music is, I think, an integral part, not just of my life, sabhi ki zindagi mein it plays a very important role. Aur jab ek mauka milta hai ki aisi kahani mile jisse music organically itni judi hui ho, to bahut maza aata hai us film pe kaam karne ke liye.
Maine jab ye likha hi tha Reema ke saath, they decided to make it into a film. I think the minute you have this made into a feature film, it'll obviously promote it and extend it. And I think this is what the film is about. And jab aap dekhoge, you'll know about how a guy who's from the slums dreams about becoming a hip hop artist.
You also think there are 18 pieces on the album, which are background and songs. I mean, two of them are poems, and one of them is a reprise, a beatbox version of another track. So the 18 pieces.
It's a coming together of too many things that are very, very dear to me. Rap, hip hop music, which I've loved since I was a kid. Mahanagri, meri matrabhumi, Mumbai. This beautiful person here, who's really more than a director to me. She's my friend, confidant. She's so special to me in my life as a person, more than a director. And this, well, I don't know what to say about her. I really don't know what to say about this. I don't know how she happened to us. We are lucky that we have an actor like Alia Bhatt as a part of our cinema. So yeah, really, too special, too many special things in one thing.